Mr. JJ here, and today we're going to be playing a very special game. THQ. I love THQ games, am I upfront? Yeah, but we're gonna be playing Destroy All Humans 2. Yeah. I've actually never played this game before. I've only played the demo. Okay, so this should be the demo for the first. I mean, this should be about basically the first one, so I meant not the. Oh, so he died. So what I'm... Alright, why did it have the zoom in right there? So yeah, so I guess the aliens took over America. So now the Russians are trying to stop them. Well, the Soviet Union is trying to stop them. Oh, we already starting off with a boss battle? Oh, he just died. I do not know how to play. Okay. Yeah, and the thing I also like is you get to kill everyone. Like, you don't have to just kill the people you kill. Oh, that's the same person who played Zim from Invader Zim.
Gee, that is lucky. Virtual pox, huh? Kinda constricting, ain't it?
Well, beggars can't be choosers. The good news is ancient Furon landing beacons were left here eons ago during the war with the Martians. If you can find and activate one of those beacons, you'll be able to summon your saucer.
Neat trick. And then I kick a little monkey ass.
Bruh, I did not know they said that. That's super. Alright, so you have auto healing. Oh, we can't do that. Alright, so I guess we gotta do, go over here. They also say stoner in this?
Amuse thy languid Furon god, zap my idol with bolts of electricity. Attend the holy syllables of the great Arc-Voodle. My waning shroud of evil has rekindled, landing zone activated.
Oh, snap. Okay.
Good work getting the saucer here, Crypto.
No sweat. It needs to be aired out every 5,000 parsecs or so. So let's get flying, huh? I'm itching for some serious payback.
Not so fast, my ultraviolet minion. My scan of the engine core has revealed some critical damage. It appears the saucer took a hit, or 12, on the way here.
No, a hit or 12.
I'm afraid we can't possibly take off until the engine is repaired.
Ah, man.
He already knew we were going to have to do that.
I need some big guns. Know where I can get my hands on some.
I did manage to jettison some data cores before the mothership was hit. You might be able to recover some weapons from them, if you can find them. But it certainly won't be easy.
Okay, so, where are the data cores?
That's just it! They could have entered the atmosphere at any time, in any place, and therefore landed anywhere on the planet. I've managed to locate only one. It was ejected after my holopox unit, so it landed quite nearby.
I didn't bring any with me. Figured heavy artillery ain't exactly the smoothest way to charm the jeans off a pacifist hippie chick.
I knew it! I knew your unnatural interest in humans would bring us nothing but trouble!
Whoa, 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 you're harshing my buzz. Mellow out, Poxy.
Easy for you to say. You weren't blown to pieces just seconds before restoring your own genitalia.
A data core?
You never studied. A data core is a device used for storing weapons or other Furon technology. The outer casing is extremely dense and should have easily survived the fall to Earth. The only real trick would be finding.
Well, I guess there's nothing left to do but scout the area and find that data core.
Yeah. Alert up. Okay. Alright, yeah, I saw this over here. Let me get this. Why he jumps like he dug this like a small hop. Yo, what the fluff? Oh, what the fluff? I forgot they did that. He like shit punch me, bro. Yeah, I do like how they got I do like how they got the guy who played Invader Zim to be in the game. I love how they're on top of the building because they know I had to come over here. They're probably trying to retrieve that. Because, like, they knew it came from space.
Hold it right there.
Hopefully I'm still on this building after this cutscene.
We blew that alien spacecraft out of the sky, and yet the shriveled geriatric one somehow survived. Chopas must be harder to kill than we thought.
I spit on them!
Nonetheless, inform the Kremlin we shall proceed with the operation as planned. Tell them we need as much revenant as they can ship, as quickly as they can ship it.
Da, Agent Orange.
And our American distributor?
He suspects nothing. In fact, he seemed quite enthusiastic about the whole idea. He thinks he'll be spreading revolution in a paper cup.
And so he will. But not, I think, the sort he expects. The beasts.
They spit on them.
Stalin, he understood. Ideas may start revolutions, but guns and gulags finish them. Well, no matter. Soon the citizens of Bay City will be embarking on a very bad trip.
I like how, like, they're trying to portray the Soviet Union like the bad guys, even though they're defending the world from the aliens, you know? Like, so it's, like, weird. Oh, I didn't know I got trophies in this game. I just earned a trophy from Russia with hate. I did not know for doing PlayStation 2 games we got trophies. This is gonna be the easiest trophies I get, especially since this game is only $3. People are just staring in the background.
What the KGB are up to, I bet he does.
Then I suggest you locate him and find out what he knows.
All right, enough chit-chat. I'm off to find our little hippie friend, the Freak.
Excellent. I shall continue my repairs on the saucer. And then, I don't know, order a virtual pizza or something. Brains, I hear.
Order a virtual pizza.
Back off, dirtbag.
Oh, okay, all right. Oh, okay, they killed him. I thought they killed me for a second. I'm like, what the heck? You know? I mean, just jump out of his body like that. Just like GTA Sprint. Oh, well, what is this? Alien artifact.
Hey, Why the long face?
What?
I don't remember the prank calls being like that. Oh dang, I completely forgot we were doing a mission. Alright, let's go. There we go. Clean snatch.
I wonder where the freak went. Probably up on the hill doing his mountaintop hermit routine. Weirdo. I wonder where the freak went. Probably up on the hill doing his mountaintop hermit routine. Weirdo. I wonder where the freak went. Probably up on the hill doing his
mountaintop hermit routine. They're all saying
the same thing. Weird. I'm so sick of compost.
You're kind of in my space.
Probably up on the hill doing his mountaintop hurts.
Look at them. They've all been experienced.
The revolution's gonna be in your ass in about 5 seconds. The freak promised me some of the primo stuff if I visit him on the hill later on. He's kind of creepy, but I do love his fine Colombian.
Yeah, I'm about to run out.
Of this land offends mine all-seeing eye. Read the vicinity of human-made refuse. Thus spake Arkvoodle.
It's funny because I really like the phrase desecration. Alright, so let's go over here. Well, the word desecration, not the phrase. A little green toddler. Oh, okay. Yeah, sneak up on him. She already looked like she forgot. There you go.
Watch it, man.
Hey there, moon doggy. I'm looking for a dude with his ear to the street. The kids call him the freak.
You found him? But I'm all tapped out, man. The heat's coming down on me, you know. Try me next week.
Well, what I need is information. What do you know about the Ivans in the cheap suits who crashed our party?
You mean those KGB cats? Yeah, those dudes are straight, all right. They make Jack Lord look like Abby Hoffman. Only they didn't crash, man. They were invited.
Who invited the KGB to harsh our buzz.
What I hear was that cat who leads the commune. I don't know his real name, but he calls himself Coyote Bongwater, which is pretty righteous.
Why do they always have weird names? I can't believe they had that. They're talking about like hookah and smoking stoners and all that. Bong.
Well, what I hear, he's kind of paranoid. Doesn't hang out at the park for long. I heard he's got a pad someplace, but I don't know where. What I do know is he's cutting into my livelihood. Dude's been handing out this new turn on a drink like in a can. Calls it Revelade. Ain't that a bitch? If you want him, that's your in. Find some Revelade and you'll probably find Coyote Bongwater.
What's in this Revelade stuff?
He claims it's like an all-natural elixir that enhances your cosmic awareness or something.
I like how the cars are just disappearing in the background.
It's the first shot in the global revolution against the man.
Great. Like the monkeys aren't revolting enough already. Thanks, Freak. I gotta go find Coyote Bongwater. I can't believe I just said that.
Perfect. I kind of wonder how big this map is. Dang, punch me again if you want to. See what happens. Oh, you game too strong for that. Sit down, be humble. There we go.
Oh.
acquire slaves. Female slaves. Preferably buxom and scantily clad. By the sacred genit.
Okay.
I took one for the team.
He said I took one for the team. Yeah, I can't believe they can say all this stuff. Oops, pick up. Ow! That one cow jam now.
Try this at home.
These females are fly and off the hook. Landing zone activated.
That's what I'm talking about. Oh, okay. I mean, it's getting more sexualized than Saints Row. Can you go in the water? I think it's gonna be like Invader Zim. Remember how like he was so allergic to water? Yeah, see, that's what I thought was gonna happen. I didn't know if he could run in the water or not. Run, so we can talk to him some more. Right in front of him. Yeah, but the reason why I wanted to test the water, because I saw that island out there, and also I remember in the show Invader Zim that they made the aliens allergic to water. $2 surgery. All right, go.
The geek convention is down the street.
Don't push me.
Back off, man.
Good evening, officers.
Good evening, officers.
Next week, we'll start one-on-one Shakti tutoring.
Oh, we will.
I'll be giving each of you private, hands-on instruction in Kriyanish Pati, the highest state of tantric arousal. These sessions can run 10 hours. So eat a good breakfast. That's it for today. Remember, wherever you go, I'll be there. The shine in your Japan, the sparkle in your China.
Honestly, I don't remember the demo being this sexual.
God damn flashbacks.
Yes, again, sunshine.
And having all those cuss words, you know. See, we should have done it when we had the chance. What are they shooting at? Oh, they're shooting at the Russian agents. Okay.
This
Alright guys, I'm about to end the gameplay right here. Thank you for tuning in. We most definitely will be playing this again. But please comment, like, and subscribe if you haven't already, and I will see you guys next time. Bye.